thanks to you. I've got a reason to. Get out of bed, make a move or two. And thanks to you, there's a net below. Cause otherwise, well, I don't know. And thanks to you, there are promises of laughs and loves and labyrinths and reason to suspect that I'm meant for this. A smile, a song, a tender kiss. Thanks to you. Thanks to you. There's a thing I think I know. I really mean a variation on that theme. Thanks to you, I have time to turn, time to cool and time to burn. And thanks to you, there's something suddenly too good to miss. In other words, a way through this. And just when one might feel so perfectly alone, someone else's stuff to trip on besides one's own. Thanks to you. One can only guess what happens next. As it is, I bark and stumble to a word I'm quite certain. Dodging shadows, lurching through the rain. I'm not complaining, but I'm caught. With or without you, I have to get through this. It's as lonely up there as anywhere. We're moving over to make room. Once seemed impossible. It's not impossible. That one-handed applause, that unspoken word, that tree bar in the forest, someone finally